Okay, just about halfway there then. Our next award is the Heythrop Park Leisure, Tourism and Hospitality Award. And here's Tracy Norcup, Director of Sales and Marketing for Heythrop Park.
Really delighted to be hosting the Wobers again this year, and we really do hope you're having a great evening so far. The finalists in the Heythrop Park Leisure, Tourism and Hospitality category are Chipping Norton Theatre, the Cotswolds Wildlife Park, and the Old Swan at Minster Mill. This was a really, really tough category to judge. But for me and the Woba judges, there was one very, very clear winner. And I'm delighted to announce that the winner is... the Old Swan and Minster Mill.
I think they're pleased. Okay, and again, we'd like to invite the theatre and Cotswold Wildlife Park up for their certificates. Chipping Norton Theatre. If you get a chance to go and see their production of The Glass Menagerie, it's on now for a couple of weeks at the theatre in Chipping Norton. There you go. Shameless plug.